The 2018 FinScope report indicated that 54% of Uganda's adult population know about saving and its importance and could save an average of 6,000 shillings. Many of them, 40%, however, only save for their immediate needs, such as food, while 20% save for specific life goals, such as building a house or buying a car. Despite numerous efforts to bring financial services closer to people, many people still opt for the unregulated saving methods, such as saving boxes, pots, or even hiding their money in places they deem safer.
Their houses called us and say, is it really safe to keep money in a bank? We saw a WhatsApp video doing rounds of a lady crying, bursting in tears about her money that was lost. I told the journalist, the safest place to keep money is a regulated institution. Because whatever the circumstances, you will have where to go to.
Bank of Uganda Deputy Governor reveals that whereas these methods are not as bad, many people are missing out on the benefits offered by the regulated financial institutions, such as interest, microinsurance, as well as security. He further urged Ugandans to consider entrusting their savings in the banks or even the digital savings platforms, such as mobile money.
These measures have made it easier for Ugandans to access financial services, regardless of their income level or location. Indeed, and back to our story of Anne Grace, she transformed her life by accessing the services of a village savings and loans association that Kenya International helped to establish to extend access to the money economy to those at the very bottom of the pyramid who are otherwise financially excluded.
In the wake of digital financial platforms that are taking over the bank's clientele, banks have been advised to be more innovative and provide quick solutions to financial challenges to win back the people's trust.
We are in a very disruptive age of young, restless, productive people driven by technology. They want to see quick results. And that means the challenge to us is to constantly innovate and provide solutions that have a meaning.
The World Savings Day has been celebrated under the theme Personal Financial Wellness, Live It. This theme emphasizes on allocating your income wisely among necessities, desires, and savings. The Bank of Uganda has lined up numerous activities under this theme during the month of November, and the Bank of Uganda, together with its stakeholders, will soon unveil the National Financial Inclusion Strategy for the years 2023-2028, with several strategic initiatives to enhance access to and usage of financial services. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.